Good evening, guys. Hi, Tony. Hi, Daniel. Hi,
Good
Wilson.
evening.
Hi, Mario. How are you?
Hi,
How
Hello, teacher. Good evening.
are you?
I'm fine.
Good teacher.
Good. Okay.
Good.
How was your weekend?
Really good.
Good. Did you rest? Friday, we didn't have class Friday, we didn't have class Saturday, we didn't have class Sunday. Ooh, huh? Did you enjoy your days off? Huh? Yes? Huh? Quiet
Yes,
today.
teacher.
Ah, yes, teacher. Okay. So today, guys, since we didn't have a class on Friday, we're going to review all the vocabulary we learned last week, okay? But before we go there, let me remind you that this is our platform, right? And this is the section one of the course, right? Section one that you can review. Okay. Yes, section one, section two, section three, and section four. Can you see it? Pueden ver? Can you see? Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So when you go to the platform, Inglés Corporativo, right? You have these sections where it says course, right? And here, this is what we had last week, getting to know each other, right? So remember that here you have to do the homework, right? There are five, every day there is a short homework, like this short, like the baby, like these three questions, right? So try to do it. And every homework, we have, for example, the video of our class is here. So if you want to study more and review the class, you can watch the video again, right? So here you have homework one, two, three, four, and the last one is five, right? So every section has, every week we have five homework, right? Five. So if I go back to my course, I will see section two. You see section two, guys, there? Hello, hello, dear students. You see it? Olinda, do you see it? Yes, unit two, section two.
Is weak?
No.
Yes, I see.
Okay, so section two is this week, right?
This
This week.
okay.
And the topic is daily routines. Routines, right? The
Right.
same thing. You click here and you will see the videos. Not now, but you have the five, homework six, homework seven, blah blah blah, right? Five homework. But this second week, remember that we have a short midterm, right? We have a midterm, un examencito de cuatro preguntas. Yes? Okay, part one, part two, part three, and part four. This is for Friday, okay? For Friday. ¿Para cuándo?
Viernes.
Very good.
Viernes. Thanks, Lightning.
Very good. Friday.
Friday.
Okay, so remember to do all the activities every day. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, because you practice, right? You practice. Okay. Very good.
T-shirt.
Yes?
You, ¿cómo es? What do you say,
How
recibió?
do you say? How do you say?
How do you say recibió?
Daniel?
How do you say?
Received, received. I'm going to write it in the chat, okay?
Okay.
Received.
Receive.
Past tense, received. There.
Receive. You receive my homework?
Let me see, let me check, okay, let me check. Daniel, let me check, Daniel, Daniel, Daniel. I will tell you. Okay, Daniel, let me see. Let me see. Okay, homework. Oh, no, it's not here. Homework number one. Let me see. Daniel Steve. Yes. Yes, Daniel. Daniel Steve Jerez, right? Jerez?
Teacher.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes, yes. The one I did, I don't have homework, is from, no, from Ana Maria. Ana Maria Campos. So Ana Maria, you're here?
Teacher, yo.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Ana Maria Campos, you only did like 50% of, because it's 100, remember? It's 100 points. Your score is 100. So, Ana Maria Campos, are you having problems with the platform? ¿Tiene problemas?
Pero he hecho todas las tareas, teacher.
Ah, okay, pero, okay.
Acabo de hacer la última, quizás por eso no se me...
Porque recuerden que solo tienen hasta el viernes, medianoche, ¿ok?
Sorry, sorry.
After, ya creo que ya no pueden, lo hacen, pero tal vez no les, ¿verdad? Entonces,
no,
ajá, eso. Entonces, you have until Friday, ¿yes?
Okay, yo también hice mis tareas, pero no sé si...
Ya les digo quién, who I don't have. Tengo todos. José Santos, no. José Santos, Patricia Beatriz Recinos. I have 40, de 40. Here. Ok, el resto está bien. Everybody okay. Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Everybody okay. Everybody okay. Patricia, you have 40, and Ana Maria. Try to do it every day. Traten de hacerlo todos los días.
Teacher.
Okay. Yes.
I have a question.
Yes. Yes.
Unity one, tell one word five.
Yes. So you're in section one. Section one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Hasta till 10?
10?
Word.
This week, right? This week, esta semana, is 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? Second week, sección 2, section 2. Okay?
Repeat, please.
This week, okay, is 10, right? It's Monday today is number 6, tomorrow number 7, Wednesday number 8, Thursday number 9, and Friday 10. Okay?
Oh, the unit 1.
No. No. Wait, let me see. Ya lo sé. Let me see, let me check. No, here. Wait, I'm going to show you 1 minute. Okay, you see this, Francisco, right? No. Section one, right, was last week, la semana pasada, right? Last week, which is... No me carga. But you have 5 homework, number one, number two, here. Homework number one, number two, number three, four, and five. This week is section two. Esta semana, section two, right? Section two here, right? Daily routines is homework number 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let me take attendance. 1 minute, please. Let's see who's here. Okay, today is Ana Maria is here. Ana Maria Campos, Cristina.
Present teacher.
Daniel.
Present teacher.
Edith Adilia. No. Francisco.
Present.
Edith, you say present.
Present teacher.
Francisco. Freddy. Freddy.
Present teacher.
Gabriela. Gloria. Gloria.
Present teacher.
Herbert.
Present teacher. Present.
Iris, Daniela. No.
Presente.
Iris Daniela here. Iris Daniela, where have you been? Jacqueline.
Present teacher.
Jose Santos. Jose. Luis. Luis. Marco Antonio Solís.
Present teacher.
Ajá, no vino la semana pasada. Mario.
Present teacher.
Norma. Norma. Hello, Norma. Olinda.
Present teacher.
Patricia. Patricia. No, Patricia. Rosa Hilda.
Present teacher.
Rosa Hilda. Silvia. Silvia. David.
Present
David.
Teacher.
Wilson.
Present teacher.
Wilson.
Present teacher.
And Zaira. Zaira?
Present.
Okay, very good. So today we are going to review a little bit of vocabulary that we saw last week, right? Because we were supposed to see it on Friday. Tendríamos que haberlo visto en viernes, pero we're going to see it today, okay? So we'll try to use the different vocabulary to ask and answer questions, okay? So we are going to review, right? The verb to be, positive and negative statements, yes and no questions, the alphabet, and possessive adjectives. Okay? Okay, so we're going to start with this activity. I have here, I'm going to stop sharing. Okay. Okay, so these are jobs. Remember that we studied last week jobs, right? These are all the jobs or occupations, different occupations. Let's see. Okay. So let's see. So this person is a, guys?
Accountant.
Okay, accountant. What about this person?
Baker.
And this person, what do they do? No, the bakers, what do they do?
Bread,
cake.
Bread.
No, very good. This person is a
barber.
A barber usually goes a man, right? To what? To
hair.
Cut their hair, right? This is a barber. Then here, this is a
barman,
you know, he serves drinks. This one is a builder.
Builder.
Okay. Builder. It's a builder, right? A builder.
Builder.
Or a construction worker, right? A builder or a construction worker. And this person is a butcher.
Butcher.
Butcher. This is of meat, chicken, right? Fish. Okay, this is a butcher. And this one is a
carpenter.
Carpenter, right?
Carpenter.
He makes furniture. Wood. This is wood. She is a
cashier.
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 Okay, this person is a chambermaid. This person works in a hotel, right? It's a chambermaid in a hotel. This one is a
chef.
And her, she is a
cleaner.
And this man is a
dentist.
And a
doctor.
And
electrician.
And this person,
engineer.
Okay, this person.
Fireman.
And this woman is a
fishmonger.
This is a fish, right? Fishmonger.
Fishmonger.
Monger.
Monger.
And this is a
flight attendant.
Okay. This is a
hairdresser.
This is a little bit different than a barber, right? Barber, usually a barber is a man, right? Okay, somebody turn off your mics, guys. Somebody has their microphone on. Microphone off, everybody, so we can hear. Olinda. Okay, very good. Okay, so this is a hairdresser. Okay, usually the hairdressers is the woman, right? Sometimes, not always, but sometimes. And a barber, right? The barber is for men. Then this is a judge. Repeat.
Judge.
This is a lawyer.
A nurse.
An optician.
An opticians.
Okay, you see, an optician is for the glasses, right? If you need glasses, you have to go and see an optician, right?
A painter.
A photographer. A plumber.
A policeman.
This is a porter. He works in a hotel, right? Carries your bags to the hotel. A porter. A postman.
Receptionist.
Reporter works for the sales assistant.
Sales representative.
Scientist. Secretary. A surgeon. A tailor. Teacher. Technician. Different than an electrician, right? This is a vet. Vets is plural, but this is a vet. A waiter. And a welder. Let me see if we can pronounce here the words. Okay, let's see if I can hear. No, I can't. I was thinking I could pronounce it, but no. Okay. Okay, questions. So these are all, most of the occupations, right? Well, I will click anywhere to listen to pronunciation. You see? No. Double click.
Accounts.
That doesn't. Wait. So we can got it. Let's see if I can hear it.
Accountant.
No. Doesn't double click, we can hear it. And let's see if we can get it here. Okay, so when we're looking at these, for example, what was this, guys? Anybody? That's a, Daniel, what is this?
Accountant.
Accountant, right?
Accountant.
Accountant. An accountant, they work in an, where do they work? Where do they work? They work in an office. What do? They look after our finances, right? And this is bakers. What do they do?
Bake bread.
Barber, what do?
Shave men's beards.
Cut men's hair. A barman. What does a barman do?
Serve drinks.
Okay. What about a butcher? What do they do?
Prepare and sell meat.
Right?
Sell meat.
Very good. Prepare and sell meat. What about a chef? What do they do?
Cook food.
Mm-hmm. What about a flight attendant? What do?
Look after passengers.
Okay. What about the nurses? What do?
Look after patients.
Patients.
What about tailors? What do? They design, make garments. Okay, garments. These are garments. Okay, your clothes. These are garments. And let's see, technicians. They organize and repair technical equipment. Okay, so these are all of our jobs and occupations, most of them, because there are more, right? And what we're going to do is practice right now. And let's see if we do hangman. Okay. We're going to practice. Okay, so the idea, this is hangman. Okay, click on the letters and guess the words. Okay, so who can turn off your, okay. Let's see who I have. Mario, what letter? This is a word of occupation or a job, and they have 3, 6, 7 letters. Okay, let's go. Mario, what letter?
E.
This one? Very yes. Good. Freddy, next letter. Let's see who gets the word. Freddy.
A.
Huh? This one?
A. A.
Very, very good. Okay. Another letter. Saira. Saira?
Yes.
What letter?
Letter C.
Letter C. No. Ni. Uh-huh. We have a head. We're going to die. Uh-huh. Another letter.
B.
B. No, we're dying.
M.
Estamos muriendo. Uh-huh, another one.
Letter M.
M? No, we're dying.
No, guys. M.
N. Yes, very good. What's the word? What's the word? No, not yet. What's the job or occupation? Anybody? Christina, another letter.
Painter.
Is
what?
Painter.
Painter. Let's see. P.
No, P.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Very good. Pain. T.
T.
R.
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 Very Painter. Good. Woo. Thank God. Okay. Let's see. Next one. Do we have a next one? I think we have a next one to play the game. Look at a man. I want to go to the next one. We guessed. I don't know what's going on. It doesn't move. It says, if you choose an incorrect letter to save a little, most of the words have been taken. And the game was probably, yeah, but let's play then. Doesn't play. No. I don't know, does it move, guys? Only one?
Yep.
Only one word? How sorry. No, I don't know. Okay, forget about it then. Let's see if we pay crossword, just to practice. Okay, click on the number in the grid to see the clue. If you're stuck, you can click on the hint to get a free letter. Let's see. He or she supplies and repairs water pipes, sinks, and baths. What is it?
Plumber.
Plumber? Okay. Could you spell that, please? Spell the letter.
P.
P. Uh-huh.
L.
U.
M.
M.
B.
B.
Plumber.
E.
R.
R. Enter. Very good. Number 7. Across. Number 7 across. He or she looks after your teeth.
Dentist.
Teeth. Can you spell it, please?
D.
D. Dentist.
D. E.
N.
N.
A.
M.
E. I. Porque dice, she looks, él mira.
Es.
Él mira y después de tu tiempo.
No, pero ella mira.
Él o ella mira.
dientes.
Ah, he or she.
He looks after.
After?
Después.
Okay. Your microphone, guys. Your microphone, microphone, microphone. Guys, guys, guys.
Across.
Yes. Microphone, guys. You need to take your microphone off. Okay, looks after, okay, this is an expression that means, que significa, when you have a baby, right, and you tell your sister or your mother, mommy, could you look after, can you take care, yes, cuidar, okay, that's what looks after means, cuidar, okay. Look after your teeth. That's a dentist, right? Okay, next. Nine. Nine across. Lynn is a? Number nine. What is Lynn? Is a? Lynn.
Teacher.
Very good. Could you spell it, please? T?
E?
E?
Mm-hmm.
C?
C?
No. T E
A
I
A
A
A,
A.
Uh-huh. Then C
C
H
H
H
E
E
R
R R enter
R.
Very good. Enter. Teacher. Very good. Number six. He or she participates in financial transactions. In an institution, financial transactions. Numbers, Chris, number six, number six. Uh-huh. Could you spell it? Accountant, an accountant.
Accountant.
U.
N.
No, no, it's not an accountant. Number six. Let's see. Let's see. Hint. Hint. It's with the letter B. Letter B.
Bombers.
What? B with the letter B. No. Let's try.
Baker?
No.
Banker.
Banker.
Very good. Spell it.
Banker.
A.
K.
M.
M. M. P.
K. K.
E. R.
R. Very good. Number 10. Oops. Sorry. Number 10. He or she is in charge of the court, you know, in court.
Judge.
Uh-huh. Very good. Spell it.
J.
Incorrect. Being blank.
Judge. Huge.
Okay. J.
U.
U.
Judge.
Very good. Judge. Number 15. 15. 15. He or she is in a restaurant kitchen. Boss.
Chef.
Okay. Could you spell it?
C-H-E-F-S. I was told chef in singular.
Chef, yeah, enter. Chef. And number, long ones, 21 is he or she designs buildings, machines, and roads. Number 20.
Mm-hmm. Engineer.
Okay, can you spell it? No sé qué. Enter.
E.
Wait, I don't know. I think we. Some of you answer incorrect. Your time. Look. El tiempo se acabó. But this is an engineer. You're right. What about he or she writes articles for newspapers? What is it? Articles.
Writing. I don't know how can I pronounce.
A writer? Or yes. or a reporter? Reporter.
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 Okay. Okay, could you spell reporter? Reporter. Mm-hmm. That was number
R.
Uh-huh. R E
E
P
O
O R
R E
T
T
Uh-huh. E
R.
Ah.
Very good. What about someone who helps animals who are sick? Uh-huh. How do you spell that?
V.
V.
A.
No. V.
B. E.
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 T.
T.
S. S. Right? Or if it's plural, we say S, right? Somebody that... Somebody that looks after you in a hospital. What is it?
Nurse.
Nurse or doctor, right?
Doctor.
Doctor.
Okay, how do you spell doctor?
D.
D.
O.
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 D.
D. C.
E. E.
O.
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 R. Okay, very good. And the last one. Somebody that he or she stops buildings and other things from burning. Fire from burning. What is it?
Fireman.
Fireman, right?
Fireman.
How do you spell that fireman?
F.
F.
I.
I.
R.
R.
M.
E.
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 M.
M.
R.
N.
Okay. Fireman. Fireman. Very good. Okay. Questions with the jobs and occupations. No? Okay, right now we're going to practice
teacher.
Yes.
My occupation.
What?
What do you say my occupation?
How do you say? How do you say? What's
How
your
do you say my occupation?
My what is your occupation?
Auxiliar de bodega.
Warehouse assistant.
Warehouse assistant. Oh, okay.
Warehouse. I'm going to write it in the chat so you know. Warehouse assistant. You work in a warehouse, bodega, right?
Right.
Thanks. Yes. Okay, I'm going to write it here in the chat so you have it. Here. It's called warehouse assistant. Warehouse. I wrote it in the chat, okay? Is in the chat. So we're going to practice the verb to be. Okay. Yeah, let me see the verb to be. We can practice. Let me see. The verb to be. Let's see. Okay. Okay. So we are going to choose a number, right? And we're going to answer, we're going to read and answer the question, okay? Jacqueline, okay. Choose a number, Jacqueline.
11.
11. Jelly beans, more colorful than gummy bears. Jelly beans, more colorful.
R?
Very good. Okay, Iris, what number? Iris.
Two.
Two?
Yes.
Is the pizza Italian? Yes.
Is.
Jacqueline, huh? Nice voice, Jacqueline. Yes, it is. Jacqueline answer, or I don't know who was.
Yes, it is.
David, what number? David.
Oh, five.
One?
Five.
Squid game, more popular than Casa de Papel.
Yes.
Very good. Tony.
Yes. 15.
15?
Yes.
Mexico, a very traditional country.
Yes. Yeah.
Very good. Let's see, who else do we have? Luis Albert. What number?
Six.
Chocolates more delicious than candies.
Chocolates are more delicious than candies.
Yes, I like chocolates.
Me too.
Christina.
Three.
Batman and Wonder Woman, the leaders of the Justice League. Very good. Let's see, Zaira.
Yes.
What number?
4.
Biology, a very interesting subject.
Is.
Very good. Freddy.
Hi, number 5.
The minions working for Gru. These are the minions. Yeah, minions. Very good. These are the minions. I like the minions. Let's see. Francisco.
Ten.
Ten. Oh, sorry. No. Are you a student? That was the answer. Sorry. Okay, Francisco, again.
9.
They beautiful?
Are.
Very good. Wilson, the next one. Wilson.
14.
They soccer players?
Are not.
Very good. Mario.
10.
Student.
Are you? Are.
Very good. Norma. 8. K-pop more popular than American pop.
R.
K-pop, are you sure? Are more popular than K-pop is the group.
Is.
Is.
Is. Gloria.
12.
She beautiful and strong? She beautiful and strong?
Is she?
Is she? Marco. Marco. Marco here?
Okay.
Marco, where are you? Let's see.
Okay.
Okay, 7. Coca-Cola, a healthy drink. Very good. Very good. And the last one, let's see. Wants to be the last one. Jacqueline. 13. Jacqueline.
Yes, teacher.
Dogs, very intelligent pets.
Are very intelligent.
Very good. And we are finished. Oh, 69, show ancestor again. Very good. No problems with the verb to be. I think that's it. Okay, questions with the verb to be, guys? Questions, questions, questions?
No questions.
No.
Oh, I have an intelligent class. I like it. Okay. Now we go with the next game. Wait, this is to practice. This is to practice jobs again and occupations. Let's see. Okay. We're going to study, I think, or play. Remember? No. I'm going to play. So we're make teams, okay? We're going to make teams. Let's see, we have how many students? We have 20. We're going to make, okay. What we're going to do is that we're going to count. I'm going to start with Jacqueline, okay? Numbers to 4, okay? So Jacqueline, you are number? One,
three,
right? No, one.
Okay, one.
One, Tony. Two. You understand? Van a contar hasta 4.
Yes.
Y vamos a ir. Okay, 1 minute. We're going to count up to 4. We're going to start with Olinda. Olinda, one. One.
One.
Mario, 2.
2.
Gloria, 3.
3.
Norma, 4. Okay. Jacqueline, 4. Jacqueline, 1. Remember your number. Remember your number. Jacqueline, 1.
1.
Anna, 2.
2.
David, 3. David?
3.
And Iris, 4. Iris, 4.
Yes.
Okay, number 1, Tony.
1.
Daniel, 2.
2.
Wilson, 3.
3.
And Francisco, 4. Okay, Francisco, 4.
Teacher, excuse me. I driving. Give me 1 minute.
Okay, Francisco. Rosa, 1. Rosa, 1. Cristina, 2. Cristina?
2.
Luis, 3. Freddy, 4. Okay? Herbert, 1. Repeat. Herbert, 1.
Edith, 1.
Okay. Edith, 2. And Zaira, 3. Okay? Now, okay. I'm going to share the group. We have 4 groups. Okay? No, 5 groups. Well, we can only have 4. We're going to have 4. Okay? So everybody, number 1, all the number 1s, all the number 2s, all the number 3s, and all the number 4s. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let's start.
Okay.
Let's start. Powers, questions, and powers. Let's see. Okay. So group number 1, I mean, people who are number 1, choose a number. Team 1, we're team 1 now. Choose a number.
21.
21. You take points from team 3, so you are taking points. How many points are you going to take, guys? How many points? Team 1, how many points? ¿Cuántos puntos le va a tomar de 3? Solo 5. Más. 15. Woo! 15 points, team number 1. Team number 2, número 2. What number?
10.
10. Is he a dentist?
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is. Very good. Yes, he is. Woo! Okay. So you get 15 points. Team number 3, what number? Team number
3?
Which one? 23. 23. 23. No. Is he a teacher?
No,
he's not.
No, he's not.
Very good. No, he isn't. He is a farmer. You have to tell me what he is. Okay. Team 4. What number?
3.
Is she an artist?
Yes, she is.
Very good. Get points. Team number 1 again.
1.
Is he a singer?
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Yes, tortillas, yes, tamales. What?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is a singer. Very good. Very good. Team number 2. What number?
7.
7, 7, 7. Uh-huh. Is he a chef?
Yes, he is.
Very good. Team number what? 3. What number?
4.
4. Win 50 points. Woo! Team number 4. You get 50 points. Team number 3, I mean. Woo! Team number 4. What number?
19.
19. How many bananas do you see? How many bananas? Team number 4.
11 bananas.
11 bananas? Guys, 11 bananas?
Yes.
Woo! How do you say? I see.
I see 11 bananas.
Very good. Team number 1.
8.
Go to first place. Woo! How many points? Team number 2, what number?
16.
16. Is he a doctor?
No.
I want a complete sentence.
No.
No, he's not.
He's
a baker.
A baker. He is a baker. Very good. Team number three.
Nine.
Is she a pilot?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Yes, she is.
Team number four. Team number four.
Six.
Is he a police officer?
Okay.
Is he a police officer?
No, he's not.
He's
not.
Not. He's a singer.
A singer.
He isn't, right? He's a singer. Very good. Team number one again. What number?
Five.
11.
11 or five? 11 or five?
Five. Five.
Double points. Ooh. Oh my God.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh my God. What is this? Oh, team number two.
20?
20.
Is he a teacher? Is he a teacher? Is he a yes. teacher?
Yes.
Yes, what? Yes, what? Yes, what?
He is a teacher.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Okay. Team number three.
24.
You win 50 points. Very good. Hey. Team number four.
Whoa.
What number?
Two.
Two. Is she a bus driver?
Yes, yeah. She is.
Yeah, she is.
Very good. Team number one again. What number?
16.
15?
Yes.
Who's she? Who is she? Who's she?
She's an artist.
She's an artist. Very good.
Ah, yeah.
Team number two.
11.
11.
Is he a student?
No, he's not. No, he's a chef.
He's a chef, right? He's a chef. Team number three.
Mm-hmm. 80.
Which one? 18. 18. Is she a doctor?
She's not.
No, she isn't. She is? She is a vet.
A vet.
Very good. She's number four.
22.
What number?
13.
Is she a baker?
Yes, she is a baker.
Very good. Team one. What number?
14.
Is he a vet?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Team two. What number?
22.
Take 20 points. What team are you going to take? Tome 20 puntos of one, three, or four. What team, guys?
Team four.
Team one.
Team one?
Team one. He has more points. Woo! Very good.
Tasty.
Now team three is your turn. What number?
12.
Is he a pilot?
He's Graham.
No, he's not.
No, he isn't.
He is a?
He is a.
What is
Farmer.
Farmer.
No, right. He's Graham.
He is a farmer. And team four, the last one.
Team four. Is she a farmer?
No.
No, she's not a farmer. She's a firefighter.
Very good.
Firefighter.
Nah.
Team three is the winner. Raise your hand, guys. Who are you? Very good. Very good.
How do you say amaño in English?
Amaño. I don't know what is amaño. What is amaño, guys? Could you explain that in English?
Trump.
No. Look for the word. What is
Trump? Diesel teacher.
Huh?
Trump diesel.
Tramp? No, that's not the word. Look for the word in English. What does it mean? Tell me.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Ah, that's not tramp. Eso no es mañen, whatever. What is the word, guys? What does it mean? Huh? ¿Qué significa? Look it up. Mañen, what is the...
Amaño. Significa arreglado.
Trampa.
Amaño es arreglado.
Yeah, but what is the word in English? Tell me. Huh? Look it up. I give you 1 point if you tell me.
Que el gane ha sido arreglado, quisieron decir.
Ah, you mean cheat? The man cheat? Cheated? Trampa? Cheated?
Yes? In English, amaño is by hand.
No, you translated from Google. Cheated. I wrote it there. Cheated. Yes?
Cheated.
That's cheated. A amaño, whatever you want to say. I don't know how you say that. Okay, cheated. They are cheating. No. They won. Okay, questions and negatives, right? Yes or no questions. Okay, they are working hard. The question would be, are they? Remember that yes or no questions is yes or no, right? And if you have here, they are working hard. The question would be, are they working hard, right? They will be working hard. What would be the question? Will they be working hard? Okay, so we always have to move this verb to be at the beginning of the sentence, right? These are auxiliaries. So we end the subject, the second word, right? They are working hard. Are they working hard? Let's see if we can practice the yes or no questions, okay? So give me the order. What comes first?
Are meaning
we?
We are here. Uh-huh. What is we. The subject?
We.
Very good. Are we? Are we or are we
meeting,
reuniéndonos?
Steve, tonight.
Meeting Steve. Okay, very
tonight.
Good. Steve.
Tonight.
Very good. Next. Okay, it's a question. Tell me.
Mm-hmm. Will you open the door, please?
Will, and the subject is you. I'm asking you, will you
open
what?
The door, please.
The door. Please.
Very good. Next question.
you?
No.
Were you talking to me?
Very good. And the next.
Have they
finished their tea?
Have they finished
their tea?
Have they finished their tea? No, they haven't.
Can she do the exam again?
Very good. The
exam again.
Can they do the exam again? Very good. Next.
Have you been waiting long?
Have you?
El mismo que vos me has mandado, ya me manda.
Meet husband before.
Have you met?
No me deja conectar.
Oh my God. Teresa's husband before. Very good. And the last one.
Should we have told the police?
Very good. We finish. All of them are correct. Okay, and these are negatives. Let's see. So this one, negatives. Let's check if we know. Okay, negative sentences. It's a sentence. It's not a question.
I cannot print this document.
Cannot print this document. Very good.
Is her at the moment?
Very good.
I was not talking to you.
Mm-hmm.
You show
you
not
should you
not
should you should
not
spend. What is spend? What is spend? What is spend? Very good. Very good.
Money.
Spend money. Y no sabían lo que era amaña. Spend money. Uh-huh.
Money. So much.
So much money. So much
spend
money.
What much money? Spend money.
Money on clothes. So much.
On
clothes.
Close.
So much.
So much.
Close so much.
So much.
And the next?
No.
Please tell me.
Please tell me.
Have you?
That
no,
not,
that
not,
that you,
you
have not,
very good,
not,
have not, what, bought,
not,
comprar, right, pasado,
horrible,
horrible,
horrible cult.
Please, tell me you know this one would be horrible. Akiva, no, this one is not here. It's please tell me you have not
bought I'm not.
But that horrible coat. What is coat? Coat. I what? I
not.
No, I wish is here. I wish. I wish
I have not eaten
the fish. Very good. And we what?
We have been living here long. Okay.
And the last one. I'm afraid.
We will.
Very good.
We will not be offering.
What is offering? Offering.
Ofreciendo.
What is offering? Ofrecer, right?
Ofrecer. The job.
Oh, very good. And we're finished. Woo! Oh, we got one wrong. Okay. Very good. Questions. Guys, questions.
Teacher, no sé cómo. Bueno, no puedo decirle esa pregunta en inglés. Pero en el caso de quizás ahí. Estoy como un poco confundida. En el caso de cuando es no. Primero se pone la acción.
What do you mean?
O,
let me see.
O el verbo.
Yes or no questions, right? Ah, no, negative statements, right? Right? negative statements, frases negativas that you want to know?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see. Wait, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you 1 minute. Negative statements. Okay. Okay, we have negative statements here. Let's see, no, she isn't. Okay, negative. You see it here? Right? You see it? Okay,
yes.
So here yeah. We always, the sentence always has the subject, the verb, right? And then the negative. We are not Irene and Cindy. We are not chefs, for example, right? So this one always goes with this one, right? We aren't, or we're not, right? We're not, or we are not, like this, or we're not. But always after, the not after the, in this case, would be the verb, right? The verb to be. Yes, you are not managers. They are not colleagues. Let me see if we have another example here. No, she isn't. Well, she is. No, this one is not. Are you Carlos? Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Is she a manager? Yes, she is. No, she isn't. Right? She isn't. Is he a supervisor? Yes, she is. He is, or no, he isn't. Okay. After the verb to be, right? We write not. Okay. No, they aren't. Does it answer your question? ¿Le contesté la pregunta?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Any other questions, guys?
No question.
No questions?
A mí se me complica, teacher, cuando ya se están usando los tiempos.
Who's speaking? ¿Quién habla?
Norma. Gloria. Gloria.
¿Cuál es tiempo, Gloria?
Así que se habla en pasado, en presente.
Ah, no hemos llegado al pasado. Pasado, falta. Shh. Ahorita es present. Yes? Simple present. Yes? Yes? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. No hemos llegado. ¿Problemas con el present tense, Gloria? Are you problems with the present tense?
No.
Solo hemos visto the verb to be, right? She is, you are, very easy. The verb to be is easy, right? You are, question, is she negative? No, she isn't, right? Yes, no, he isn't, no, we aren't, yes? Now is the verb to be, solo is el verb to be, yes?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to, I'm going to dictate, okay? I'm going to dictate, and we are going to use, ya lo puedo decir, we're going to use the little, let me see if I can use it here. Aplicaciones, pizarras, todo lo que se usa, quien puede comenzar a compartir. Okay. So we're going to use the whiteboard. I'm going to use the whiteboard. You see my whiteboard, guys? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, everybody can convertir en permanente. Compartir. Everybody's in? Yes? Okay. So I'm going to start dictating, right? And once I dictate, you can use donde dice texto, okay? And then you can type. For example, I'm going to say technician. So you have to write, vamos a ver quién termina primero, right? Technician, right? Yes? Like this. You understand? See? And this is to erase, borrar, right? I borré. Okay? You understand? So everybody can type. Todos pueden usar el texto. Aquí está, texto for typing. Okay? Voy a dictar la palabra. Okay? Yes? Okay. Let's okay. see. Okay, todos pueden escribir. Vamos. Electrician. Electrician. Who was this? ¿Quién escribió electrician here? Raise your hand. Who was that? Let me see. Okay, Daniel, very good. Okay, now you can erase. Pueden borrar con este borrador, okay? Like this. Okay, now Daniel?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, now think of an occupation and dictate. Piense de una job and dictate.
Okay.
Para que todos escriban, el primero que termine se gana. Okay, let's go. Piense en una occupation.
Bakery.
Baker, a baker. Ah, very good. Who's this? ¿Quién es? Levanta la mano. Luis, is that you? Cuando yes. terminen de escribir, okay, Luis, okay? Now think of another. Think of another.
Okay.
Piense de otra.
Fireman.
Fireman, everybody, fireman. Fireman. Very good. ¿Quién terminó? Who finished? Who is this? Who is this person? Mario. Okay, Mario, think of another word, another occupation.
Salesperson.
Let's go, guys. Salesperson. Very good. ¿Quién terminó primero? Who is it?
Yeah.
Who finished?
Finish.
Who? ¿Quién?
Yo. Who?
What's your name? Daniel o Luis o Norma?
Wilson.
Wilson. Okay, Wilson. Think of another word. Otra ocupación.
Teacher.
That's easy. Teacher. Everybody, yeah. Teacher. Very good. Who's this? Voy a borrar estos porque. Teacher. Very good. I'm going to think of another one. Flight attendant. Flight attendant. Flight, no, that's wrong. Flight attendant. Flight attendant. No. Flight attendant. No, Freddy, no. Flight attendant.
Peter, puede ver lo que yo escribo.
¿Quién?
Norma.
Escribe ahorita, Norma, right?
Igual.
Right? Let me see if you're here, Norma. Here, Norma, you're here. You can write. You can write, Norma. Aquí la tengo compartida.
Teacher, look at me.
Norma. But you're here, Norma. Gloria is writing right now.
Ya escribí, teacher.
¿Mm? Norma, you wrote? Ya escribió.
Yes.
Pero no, no hay nada aquí. Can you see my whiteboard? ¿Pueden ver mi pizarra? ¿Pueden ver la pizarra?
Yes.
Okay. Daniel. Ah, ¿quién escribió aquí?
Yo no supe cómo escribir, teacher.
Aquí, mire. Contexto. Do you see my screen? Do you see my screen?
Yo escribí, pero no sé si se lo ven.
Gloria is here.
Sí.
Freddy is here. Daniel is here. Right?
Paulina.
Everybody's here. Norma, you're here. Norma, sí, Norma. Flight attendant. Almost. Flight attendant. Flight attendant.
Teacher, se mira lo que escribí.
¿Dónde está?
Teacher, yo creo que es lo que está pasando. Algunos no seleccionan donde van a escribir, entonces por eso no se les ve.
Ah, puede ser. Puede ser. Ajá. Pero se voy a borrar todo. Voy a borrar. Borren.
Hay que se seleccionar con el cuadrito.
Así, primero usted dice cómo va a escribir. Aquí, ve aquí donde está donde dice texto. ¿Verdad?
¿Dónde está la T?
Ajá, donde está la T, le da clic ahí. Entonces usted escoge un lugar en la pizarra. Por ejemplo, aquí voy a seleccionar yo y voy a escribir flight. ¿Ve? ¿Ve que estoy escribiendo? Entonces para borrar, va al borrador.
No veo, teacher.
¿Quién no ve?
Norma.
Pero usted está aquí en mi lista.
Pero no veo lo que está escribiendo. Y creo que quizás por eso no aparece lo mío.
Igual yo, teacher, okay. Solo tengo una como pizarra en blanco y veo a lo lejos y hacia el fondo, y si le hago zoom se ve lo que están escribiendo, pero no encuentro lo que usted dice texto, y me voy a los dos números que tiene y aparece una que dice página, aparecen dos páginas, en una se ve que escriben.
Tampoco yo puedo verlo.
Pero me voy a salir de aquí.
Piche, ahorita acabo de escribir, no sé si puede verlo.
No, no puedo ver, pero voy a mover esto a papelera y voy a poner otra pizarra. Ok, voy a seleccionar, I'm going to select another one. Pero aquí no hay nada, quiero ver que aquí hay algo. No. Este Luis Albert está aquí en este. O sea, ahorita pueden estar aquí. Ok. Let me check. Voy a escribir algo y me dicen si lo ven. ¿Ok? Aquí. Teacher. ¿Pueden ver lo que escribí?
Ahora sí.
Ah, ok. Ya sé, estaba en otro lugar, pero podían escribir. Va. Ok. Now I want you to write a sentence. I want you to write a sentence using possessive adjective. ¿Ok? Write a sentence using possessive adjective. Write a sentence using possessive adjective. Everybody, write a sentence to practice possessive adjective.
Teacher, possessive adjective is my, your, his.
Yes, yes. But this one is not, this is possessive pronoun, pronombre posesivo. Adjective is my cell phone is black, right? Uh-huh, my cell phone is blue. My book
is small, for example. Okay, write sentences using the possessive adjective. Remember the possessive adjective. My, your, his, her. I'm going to write it here. Okay, my, your, his, her, our, and their. Okay, these are possessive. Very good. My bottle is big, right? Big.
Oh, okay.
Big. Big. My bottle is big. It's big. Okay, write sentences. My house is big. Very good. My little sister is. Is cute. We don't see the Freddy. We don't see the other letter. My. Their TV is broken. Very good. Broken 1E. 1E. Very good. Another sentence. David, Cristina, Ana, right.
Teacher, one question.
My boy is beautiful. Very, yes. Yes.
Hola, es que yo no pude escribir, no sé si solo desde la computadora.
Creo que sí, no estoy segura que sí se puede en el celular.
Ah, porque estoy presionando todo y no pude. Bueno, entonces me quedo como oyente.
No se puede. Cuando uno se mete, comparte la pizarra y dice de que en la versión móvil no se puede.
Okay. Si no escriben, tell me, give me a sentence. Give me a sentence if you cannot write. Si no puede escribir, dígame a sentence. Los que no puedan, levanten la mano y me dan a sentence using possessive adjectives. More? Mario, right? Mario, Marco, Cristina, Zaira, Jacqueline, Olinda, Gloria, Mario Rivera, Francisco, give me a sentence.
My backpack.
If not, you can write in the chat también. My backpack. Pueden escribir en el chat también, el chat de Zoom.
Is red.
My backpack is red. Francisco. 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 Ya no van a escribir, pues. What happened? Guys? Norma?
Yo estoy escribiendo, teacher.
Okay. Your dog is very... Your, no E, okay? Oh, sorry. Your dog, remember, dog is, right? Like this, your dog is, our house is big. Another one, my shoes are small. Very good, Saira.
My shoes are small. My Francisco, what do you say? My daughter.
My daughter is pretty and beautiful.
Very good. My guitar is black. Okay. Our house is big, right?
It's big. Okay.
Our house is big. Yes, our house is big. My guitar is black. His shirt is small. Very good. Mm-hmm. What else? Okay. What else do we have?
My cat is black.
My cat is black. My car is very comfortable. Your dog is nice. His shirt is small.
My hair is black.
My hair is black. Very good, Olinda. My cat is yellow. Yellow is with double L. Okay, double L. What else? Mm-hmm. And if I say, for example, let me see. They. Okay, what's the possessive adjective of I, guys? His motorcycle is very fast. My blouse is blue. What is the possessive adjective of I, guys? I.
My.
My. Very good. My. Right here. My, what's the possessive adjective of you?
Your.
Mm-hmm. Your.
Possessive adjective of she?
Her.
Her.
Possessive adjective of he?
Here.
Possessive adjective of we?
Our.
Our. Possessive adjective of they?
There.
I lost there. My paper. Very good, I lost.
There.
Okay, questions. Our kitchen is dirty. His shirt is small. Your dog is, okay. Very good. Questions? No questions? Okay, we have this. Final practice, ask six different partners their names, okay? And their occupation. What do they do? Okay, let's see, Freddie, ask anybody in the room what the name and their occupation. Freddie? No, Freddie's not here. Zaira, ask anybody in the room their name and their occupation.
Ana Campos.
Okay.
What is your name?
Ana Campos.
Okay.
What is your occupation?
Or what do you do?
What do you do?
What do you do? Or what's your occupation? Uh-huh. What's your occupation?
A lawyer.
No, give me a complete sentence. I am?
Oh, okay. A lawyer and company, Bisei Asesore.
Okay. I am a lawyer and I work in, what's the company's name?
Be Safe Asesores.
Okay, Be Safe. Okay. Now, Anna, you are somebody in the class.
One second. Tony Rodriguez.
Tony Rodriguez. Okay.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Antonio Rodriguez.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what do you do?
Very good. What do you do?
I understand. Yeah. Okay.
What do you do?
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice soy?
I am. ¿Dónde ha estado, Tony? ¿Dónde ha estado?
Sorry.
I am.
Operate this the machine.
Ah, okay. I'm a machine operator, right? Machine operator, right?
Right.
Okay. Now, Tony, you are somebody in the room.
What's your name, Gloria?
Gloria.
Perdón. Mm-hmm. My name is Gloria.
All right. What do you do?
What do you do?
Teacher, what do you say?
How do you say?
How do you say gestor de cobros?
All right.
That's a good question. What does it mean?
Recuperación. Mora.
Like you call, you charge or you, no, cobros.
Corta.
Mora,
30 días.
Gestor de cobros. What, okay, I don't know. What do you do? You call people?
Yes.
Okay. And how do you say that in English? That's a good question. Very difficult to translate that. Gestor de cobros. That's your job, right? That's your occupation? Collection manager? A manager, maybe?
Collection manager, Miss Allen.
But I don't know, it's collection, cobros. I don't know if that's maybe like an account manager, maybe? Account manager? You maneja los cuentas de las personas, yes? Yes?
Yeah,
because you call and you say, I don't know, right? You charge people. I wrote it in the chat. I think more like an account manager than the other word that you say, recovered. But recovered, no, and it's not a collection manager. I would say like it's more like an account manager, right?
Yeah.
Yes?
I am account manager.
Debt collector. Que feo suena eso.
Es agente de cobro, ¿verdad?
¿Madre?
Es como agente de cobros.
Agente de cobro.
So you call people que deben dinero, right?
Sí.
Oh,
yes.
What a horrible thing. debt collector. I don't know, Mario. Debt collector, debt. Yeah, cobro. Debt is que deben, right? Un colector de gente. Cuentas por cobrar, ¿no? Debt. Debt collector, cuentas por cobrar. Debt collector is a cuentas por cobrar. Es Mario. But I suena bien feo. I mean, it's horrible, that word, debt collector. Account manager.
Account manager.
Yeah, I like that one. I like that one. It's nicer that you say, oh, hello, I'm a debt collector. Oh, my God. Okay, so that's what you do. Okay, let's see. Now, Gloria, ask somebody else in the room.
What do you name Tony?
Oh, what is your name?
Ah, what is your name?
What's your name? No, Tony, no, somebody else. Ah, no, Tony. Okay.
What's your name, Tony?
Hello, Gloria. My name is Tony Rodriguez.
What do you do?
What do you do?
I am operator machine.
Machine operator.
Machine operator.
Oh, very good. Okay, Tony, now you ask somebody. Cristina, ask Cristina.
Yes.
Ask Cristina.
Introduction.
No, what's the name and occupation?
Oh, what's your name, Cristina?
My name is Cristina Vargas.
Right. What occupation?
No, what occupation? You don't say that. How do you say
what
it?
What do you say?
What? No, okay. Repeat, Tony.
Sorry.
Thank you, Gloria. Tony is sleeping today. What do you do? What occupation is not correctly, okay? You say, what do you do or what's your occupation, right? Christina, what's your occupation? Yes? Tony, repeat.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Your occupation.
Your occupation. What's your occupation, Christina?
I am compliance analyst in the Bank of Scotland.
I am a?
Compliance analyst.
Compliance analyst. Yes?
Compliance analyst.
Oh, very interesting. At Banco Cucatlan. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Cristina, ask Olinda. Olinda is sleeping. Ask Olinda. Hi, Olinda.
What's your name,
Olinda?
My name is Olinda Valladares.
Okay.
Right. What do you do, Olinda?
My occupation is accounting assistant.
Oh, accounting assistant. Very nice. Now, okay, Olinda, ask, let's see who I have here. Marco, ask Marco.
What's your name, Marco?
Marco?
Marcos, what's your name?
Who is Marco?
Again.
Marco? Raise your hand. No lo veo. Marco? Where are you?
Es que yo también me llamo Marco.
¿Quién?
Tony.
Interesting. So you have two names. Marco.
No sé si
okay. Marco Antonio Rodríguez.
Yes.
Okay, so la próxima vez póngase Marco en su in your there in your name, ponga Marco Antonio, okay? Because I was thinking que eran dos personas, Tony and then Marco. So you have to write your name, your complete name, okay? In the chat, in here, in the Zoom, okay? Okay, so Olinda, ask Iris. Ask Iris.
Okay. What's your name, Marcos?
No, Iris. Iris. Pregúntele a Iris.
¿Es como dirección?
No, the name and occupation.
What do you do?
What's your name, Iris?
What's your name?
What do you do, Marcos?
No, pregúntele a Iris. Ask Iris.
Que le preguntes a Iris.
Olinda, can you hear me? But here she is.
Pregúntele a Iris. A Iris.
Hi, Alavi. What's your name, Iris?
My name is Iris.
What do you do?
What do you do?
My occupation is administrative assistant. Administrative assistant at an accounting firm.
What's the accountant firm's name? What's the name of the accountant firm?
BMM y Asociados.
Oh, okay, very good. Iris, can you ask Rosa Hilda, please?
What is your name, Rosa?
Hi, my name is Rosa Hilda.
What did you do?
I work in Banco Cuscatlán.
And what do you do at Banco Cuscatlán?
I am a compliance analyst.
A compliance analyst. Okay, Rosa Hilda, ask. Yes. Okay, ask the last one. Ask Daniel, Steve, please.
Hi, Steve. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Daniel Steve.
What do you do now?
I work in warehouse assistant by Imakasa.
Okay, very good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. For okay. Information.
For the information. Very good, Rosa. Daniel, ask Mario.
Mario, what is your name?
My name is Mario Rivera.
What do you do?
I am a bartender and I work in an air connection VIP lounge in the airport, in the international airport.
VIP lounge. Interesting. Wow. And you are a bartender. And you are a bartender.
Yes.
Wow. Very good. Very interesting. Very good. Thank you. Do you have any questions, guys, for the review that we just did? Any questions?
¿Cuál tuyo?
Okay, Francisco, ask anybody in the room. Ask me, Francisco. Ask la teacher. Or Freddy. Francisco Freddy.
Hi, teacher. What's your name?
My name is Francesca.
Is your name, teacher?
Francesca.
Nice to meet you, Francesca.
The same.
What's your occupation?
What's my occupation? I'm a. I'm many things. No, I'm kidding. I'm a teacher. I am a teacher. I'm a language teacher, Francisco.
Interesting. Thank you for the information.
Oh, you're welcome, Francisco. Nice to meet you. Okay. Okay. Any questions? Questions, guys? No?
No, teacher.
Okay, I'm going to take attendance right now. Let's see. Norma.
No, present, teacher.
Ana María Campos.
Present, teacher.
Cristina, here.
Present, teacher.
Daniel.
Present, teacher.
Edith. Adelia. Francisco is here. Freddy.
Present, teacher.
Gabriela. Gloria is here.
Present, teacher.
Herbert. Iris.
Present, teacher.
Iris.
Present.
Jacqueline.
Present, teacher.
Jose Santos is not here. Luis Albert.
Present, teacher.
Marco, it's here. Now I know Marco.
Present, teacher.
And Tony is the same thing. Mario, you're here.
Same.
Okay. Olinda.
Present, teacher.
Patricia. No, Patricia. Rosa.
Present, teacher.
Okay, but this is not. Silvia. Okay, David is here. David?
Present, teacher.
Wilson?
Present, teacher.
Zaira? Here.
Present.
Okay, very good. Questions. Do you have any questions, guys? Questions?
No question,
Wilson. Okay.
No teacher.
Tony, don't forget to write your full name. Marco
Antonio Rodriguez,
please. Okay. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Okay. Remember that to do your homework, and don't forget that on Friday you have your midterm. Okay.
Okay.
Have a nice evening. I'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Good night. Good evening.
Good night.
See you.
Bye.
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 To me.